Ibrahim Khan Gardi was a South Indian Muslim general of Maratha Empire. An expert in artillery, he initially served the Nizam of Hyderabad before working for the Peshwa of the Maratha Empire. As a general of the Maratha Empire, he commanded a force of 10,000 men, infantry and artillery. He was captured and killed by the Durrani soldiers during the Third Battle of Panipat in 1761.